PAC that pays Trump's legal bills gets priority over donations to RNC at upcoming high-dollar fundraiser, the joint